Gordon, I have a bone to pick with you because you've been on the show a lot. I consider you a good friend. But when we first met was several years ago.
Yes.
When I was on your show back in the UK with the F word.
Yes.
And I was on with my whole family.
Yes.
And when I was on, you made me eat something disgusting. Do you remember this?
No.
You don't remember this at all? You don't remember it at all? No. I think we've got a clip.
Bring me under the floor. Come on!
Years ago, and do you remember the reason why I ate that?
No.
You've no idea?
No.
Because I'll tell you what it was. I was on the show, I took my whole family, had a great time, and you said that you would take, you said, if I eat this fish eye, it was dinner for my whole family on you at one of your restaurants, right? Mum and Dad are here tonight. Mum, is that true?
Absolutely.
Dad?
Yeah.
Right?
We're still waiting.
That's what I mean. So Dad. It was Dad who reminded me of this, because I said, he said, who's on the show? So I said, Gordon's coming. He said, we still haven't had that meal, right? You said, slap up meal, on me, wine, everything. And we've not had a peep, have we, Dad?
No.
Nothing.
And Gordon, I know you've got a nice restaurant in Hollywood, and I'm free on Saturday night.
Well, wait. So, we sort of thought, well, it's been 7 years. 7 years, Brendan, for a dinner. And I sort of thought...
Oh, no.
I thought... I think it's payback time.
Oh, no.
I think it's payback time, Gordon.
But...
And I'll tell you this, if you eat this, I will get you a slap-up meal at my restaurant, on me, wine, everything. Gordon, it's been 7 years. Eat the eye.
That was a good look.
No! 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 No